We see in the Paris conference a very significant step in the context of regional and global changes that threaten peace and stability in the region, particularly in solving the Palestinian question. We see in it as an attempt by the global community, by the international community, to lay the foundations and the requirements of a just peace by having clear terms of reference, international law and international humanitarian law.